This game, Uruguay-Korea, will be a duel between a team which will try to put, try to impose a dynamic rhythm, Korea, against a team which try to play at his own pace and be efficient in front of goal, Uruguay. I give a slight advantage to Uruguay.